Señor, we must not go any further. Look! It is an ancient, sacred Ovita symbol. It's certain death for anyone who enters. We must turn back. Now!
George.
George!
Are you daydreaming again?
No. I was just admiring how clean and shiny this grill is.
Come on, George. We're busy here.
You know what the problem is? Nobody here appreciates a guy with a good imagination.
Well, at least not the people at the lumberyard, or the miniature golf course, or Floyd's fish market.